Right, so let's find out what we're going to need to do now. So, go in the journal. Doom, investigate. Right. Let's go back to Groundbreaker first. No. Let's go back to Groundbreaker. I'm going to turn in all the research and stuff like that, and then we're going to continue on.
Request for docking, Captain. Good. You're free to disembark.
Good. I like to hear. Continue. So we did get the robot last time. Yes. I have been having a look. Apparently you get negative reputation or something for rocking around with a robot. I don't understand why. Don't know. Whereas I know I get engineering off Pavarti and I get something else off the Vicar. So I quite like to keep that. Go in here. Oh, there's enemies here. What? Okay. Oh, nope, cancel. Shh. Rest in your bed and okay, there's more to this ship than we thought.
Dang, that's impressive.
Sure, this is perfectly safe.
Nope.
I'd rather not die early of an infectious disease myself.
Nope, believe it. I'm not too sure if I have a reason to be in quarantine. I mean, my character's not infected, but you know what I mean? Like, I don't think there's a reason to be in that bit. Let's put that away. There's loads of enemies that way. It's really bizarre. I don't know. Alright, we'll just... Hello!
Have you had a moment to look into that little... You don't... What?
How about the secrets you asked for? Found this fancy toothpaste formula. Rapidon musk. Schematic. I think that's it.
That's... Law bless you for doing the...
Right. Okay. So we've now got the thing to go to the place. right, hack mechanics now. Sneak. No. Lockpick though is up at 60. Lockpick speed is nearly instant. No. Persuade. No. No. So I don't understand why these have like. It like kind of like persuade. And I mean, humans have a 20% chance to cower in fear from you. I don't understand why that's a thing. Like, right. Inspiration. What's this? Companion abilities. You can order companions to do. Let's get that up to 20. Companions gain 20%. Right, okay, well, tell you what, we're going to put all of our points into there now. Right. Right, companion ability 1, companion ability 2. Okay. Right. Now I need to go and speak to... this one.
Terrorism and anarchy.
Yes.
We'd best top off our ammo before we leave.
Right, I need to go up here. Talk to this lassie, get the mission.
Make this con.
I've been off key to start up here. Good job. Understood.
I ain't worried.
Okay. That's absolutely fine, Pavati. Right.
We're not gonna have to hurt nobody, are we?
It's okay, Pavati. I will shoot everyone, so you don't have to. I think I still need to. I need to talk to the person down here, don't I? Yes. I need to talk to this person.
My comm center already got it.
Yep. Here's your data backup.
Thanks.
Nice.
Looking at the transmission log. Well, thank.
Okay. Cool. Let's leave now. So what missions do I have left? That's the main mission. Alright. Dying robot. No. Solution vital. Okay, I could do that. Faction quest. Hasn't heard from our agent in Stellar Bay recently. Okay, so that's where I'm going next. Figure Max on Monarch. Okay. Right, okay. And then when we need to speak to Pavati. Okay. We'll do that when we go back on the ship. And then we'll go to Monarch if we can. If not, we'll go to Skrilla. We'll save and we'll go to Skrilla. Yeah. Right. Sorry. I mean, I'll tell you now, this game is cursed. I've tried recording this game now quite a few times and had to reset my progress. It happened last week as well. I had it on silent. I'd recorded like half an hour and then realized I was on silent, on mute the entire time. So I was in a little bit of a panic to make sure. Oh, thank you, Ada. Oh, okay. Right, so where's Pavati? This is Pavati's room, 100%. Yeah, this is Pavati's room. Don't know whose room that is. That's the vicar's. There we go, yeah. Where's Pavati? Oh, she'll be an engineer, won't she? Of course, the engineer would be in engineering. This way. There she is. Hello.
Hey, Captain. Can I?
Yeah, sure.
So, June Lei and I have been talking some. Through messages, I got him here on my data pad, and well, she sent me a poem. One she wrote her own self, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if I should read into it, because poems are all symbolic and such, right? It's not so good, but real sweet. Oh, Law, that's what's got me spooked. It's about this engine that's been shaking itself apart. Then this lady mechanic comes by and lays one hand on it. The trouble goes away. It sings. I don't want to get too hopeful, but I'm wondering if maybe she's the engine and...
Sounds like she likes you.
I don't know if I'm not much interested in physical stuff.
Okay.
It's been a problem in the past. The folk who wanted to be with me back in the Vale.
I said it was cold. Everyone's different.
When folks start implying you're a little different from an auto-mechanical, I guess I just needed to talk. I actually had another message from June Lei. Couldn't work up. Let's see here. Talking about old friends. Got this. They were close, Captain. Like, more than friends close.
Okay.
I don't know. June Lei talked about them like it was past, but how far in the past? 10 years? Last week?
Who gives a shit? It's in the past.
Captain up.
Just go over it. So next time we hit Groundbreaker, drinks are on me.
Thanks.
Okay, cool. Right, let's talk to Wells.
Welcome back, Captain. Now that you have acquired...
Yes, put him on screen.
Well done. You'll love Monarch. Exotic climate, violent native species, fascinating culture, really. You'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the information broker, and for good reason. If anyone knows where I can find those chemicals, it's Hiram. I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can help us fight back against the board. They can help us set things right.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name of Neoka. Frequents the drinking establishments of Stellar Bay.
What? Okay, that's fine. Alright, I'm off. Ooh, level 14 already. Nice. Some medical, science, and engineering. See, we could get these up as well. Let's get these to 60, and then we'll worry on this. Player skills, 100%. When a player with companions kill an enemy. Okay. Accept. Ooh, perks. Bonus to dialogue skills. Yes. Hell yes. Right, let's go to Skrilla. We'll go to Skrilla. We'll find whatever we need to. Go back to the Groundbreaker. We'll go back to the Groundbreaker. Get drunk. That'll be all good. Yeah. Right, continue. Halcyon. Come on. There we go. Right. So.
Real space, isn't it? Empty, silent. Never thought I'd see the light. I look up at night, but.
Can't walk 5 meters without stubbing your toe on a loose rock here.
Okay, where are we supposed to be going for this journal? Right, the journal. Not the journal. No. It was that one. Where are we going? That way. Oh, over there. Okay, let's go. Big monstery things over there. Primal behemoth. So can I go like that? Why can't I?
Here we go.
Get past that armor.
Okay. I mean,
I'll take your confession now.
Okay.
No! No! I'm hit.
Can I? Why am I getting shot? Oh my word, just die. No, die. Oh my word, heal. Tastes like cysty pig. Okay, that's an analysis that I so needed. Still that I've got like 63 fucking like health pots, you know what I mean? Like, oh, so we see primals. You no longer function well when they attack, when they attack you. So the effects is that if I get attacked by them, I lose 1 dexterity, 1 perception, and 1 temperament, but I gain 1 perk point. Nah, reject. Is that why I would want that? Okay. Okay, going this way. What's this? Oh, try not to show it. The more that I play this game, though, the more that I start to realise that I there's not really any benefit to going around and investigating stuff. Like, yeah, you get like weapons and ammo and whatever, but I've got so much ammo now, it's unreal. My companion abilities are just insane. Excuse me. There we go.
I smite you in the name of the law.
I love the Vicar's one. The Vicar's one's class. Yeah, I'm mainly just picking up weapons to sell, and then I'm picking up. Okay. Now I'm picking up weapons to sell. I'm picking up ammo to go to the other billions amounts of ammo that I've already got.
That's the last of them.
And then health. I mean, as I say, I've got 64 health things, which just seems a bit insane. Hello.
Tremendous work, friend. Here I was readying a daring maneuver, and you've come and saved me the trouble.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate. Dilated pupils. Increased sweat production. Subject appears to be terrified.
I'm not terrified, you bucket of bolts. That's victory sweat.
Okay. Sure, buddy, what were they after?
Meds, I'm guessing. Pirates love bits, and unlabeled meds are worth a bundle. The one and only. Wait, Wanda didn't send you, did she?
Yes.
I swear, land on Groundbreaker even a moment tardy, and that busybody's already been up your ass an hour. You tell her these automechs are coming, and sending a hired stooge to rescue me from certain peril only furthers my delay. No offense.
I mean, I've just saved your life.
Yes, well, I shan't. Give Wanda my chilliest regards.
Can I shoot him in the face, do you think? You did give us a flintlock pistol, though. Let's have a look. 282. I mean, that's actually better than that. So let's give that a go. Let's give that a go. Oh, that's not a flintlock pistol. What kind of cracks this game been smoking? It's not a flintlock. I can just jump on here, can't I? Just go back to. I mean, there's a door. Something over here. Let's go that way. I say it doesn't really reward you that much for exploring, and then I've just seen a blue thing and went, oh my god, I've got to go over there. Yeah, I think loot. I think guns and stuff like that, for the most part, are like level specific. So if you level up, you find better guns. But if you don't level up, you don't need to find better guns, if that makes sense. Like, enemies are level specific, so. We'll see. I mean, I'm going to do the companion quests, because I like the companions I've got. Vicar Max, that special is just earned you massive favours, in my opinion.
Right. Sometimes violence is the only way.
Right, yeah. Nice. Reloads quite quickly as well, that special ability. Okay.
Sorry.
What are you saying sorry for? Can I just find level 4. Oh, okay. See what I mean? Like, still finding like armor that gives you like 4, and I'm up like 24 on a helmet because of a lucky drop and stuff. It just seems weird the way that the loot works.
Deserted, but quiet.
Nice one, Cap.
Here we go.
I mean, everything's just experience, though, which is. Should do some damage to that. Yeah, it does. Uh, still. I thought you killed that one. Why did you leave it alone? Absolute lunatic. Downed enemy, unable to attack back. So what you do run off from it. Like, no, I will go kill the one that can kill me back. That's yeah.
That's clever.
But yeah, it just seems weird the amount that, like, there's loot everywhere, and it's not even like it's small amounts of loot, like, finding ridiculous amounts. Let's go in here. Let's sell. I don't need that. Get rid of that. Should have kept the flamethrower. Ooh, light assault rifle. I'll keep that. Right, get rid of the vermin. I spent a fortune to buy that as well, I'm pretty sure. Hold Z, don't return. No, can I not? Alright. Do you have anything of worth? A revolver, which does actually quite a bit of damage. Right. Inventory, guns. So, that's an assault rifle. That's a light assault rifle. Let's try the light assault rifle out. That's nice. It's got some nice kind of like feel to it. Workbench discovered, really. So the workbenches as well, when I find where it is. What? It just said I found one. Is it in here? No? I don't know. Yeah, like the mods and stuff like that, just there doesn't seem to be any like worthwhile mods, if that makes sense. Hunting rifle ultra. Okay. Auto mag pistol. Plasma carbine. Right. What's my plasma carbine at? Plasma rifles. Ah, yeah, okay. So let's buy one of them. We'll stick that on instead of that, and then we'll sell you. Cool. Not bad. Ooh, science weapons. Science weapons. This weapon was created by an unknown and possibly quite deranged scientist. Exactly how it works and why is mysterious and has never been duplicated. One-handed mandibular rearranger. Okay. I mean, yeah, just money starts to lose a little bit of feeling, you know what I mean? Like, it's weird. Oh, it's sealed. Okay. It's sealed. So we've ran all the way over here for absolutely nothing. Map. Right, let's go and find this workbench, and I'll show you what I mean by like the mods and stuff like that. Like, there's some good things, but then you kind of look at the... Ah, oh, there we go. So... if we do this one, install mod in there. So I can either put a whisper quiet muzzle on this bit, which reduces the firing noise by 90. Okay. Or fun times barrel, which increases crit damage. Okay, well, we'll install that. So the mag, though, we can either have mag 2 power, which changes it to plasma damage, or we can change it to shock damage. Okay. Stock, we can have a gyro stock on, or extendo sight. Does an internal gyroscope with damping movement and allowing more accurate shots? No. So that can either be a more... So that does nothing. If I install that one, that does nothing. Okay, that's fine. Right, we're... jump back in here. We'll go now back to Groundbreaker. We'll turn in that quest.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, thank you, Ada. Right, back to Groundbreaker. Turn in this quest. We'll then go and get drunk with Pavati.
The Groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain.
We'll see what happens after that.
Disembark.
I know I've got three quests that I have to go to Monarch for, so... Dr. Dorset, let's go and speak to you. Space is choice. Medical bear. No, that's the one we want. Right, in here. Talk to you.
Were I a gambling woman, I'd wager you're responsible for my mechanical safe return.
Yes.
I can't thank you enough.
Thank you. Journal. Weapons from the void. Hawthorns. Right, what? Might be a ranger. Perhaps a Halcyon colony contains other weapons which, like this one, push boundaries of science can achieve. Ooh. Alex Hawthorne was an accomplished. Okay. Ah, okay. Well, we'll go and have a look at that as well when we get back on. But. That's not. Drinking. There we go. Right. In here. Into Lost Hope. What a name for a bar.
So, how's this work?